Did you learn anything from the clans?
Nothing I haven't mentioned before. A lot of heated words. Some are saying Mandalorians are just glorified couriers.
Still unable to see past their next fight. All tactics and no strategy.
However restless you are in the position, Mandalore, you sound like a leader.
I sound angry. My blaster is still a better negotiator than I will ever be. What about the escort runs?
Silence. But only a fool would believe they haven't heard something.
What happened?
Some of the cargo ships we were looking after ran into trouble. Mostly scouts sniffing around. But one exchanged fire. We've been looking into it.
Chakaya.
Baroya, we meet again. I've been keeping an eye on you.
And?
Mandalore was right to stand by your side.
Sounds like you should be watching someone else.
Always.
Who would attack Mandalorian ships?
That's the real question. They're well-equipped, and they know our methods.
We need to get ahead of this. Everyone knows the Mandalorians are looking after some very valuable goods. Very tempting.
Agreed. But it's not common bandits or even an ambitious cartel. This feels different. Like they're testing our defenses. I know you object, Mandalore, but we must look closer to home.
I don't object. I just want to be sure. Would some of the clans really go that far?
I'm not ruling it out. Like I said, there were some heated words.
Like Shay said, we need to know more before we jump to conclusions.
I understand. But something is making my trigger finger itch. We should have clapped down harder on the clans when we had the chance. The wound has festered.
No, Mandalorians aren't droids. We're best when we don't have some restraining bolt on our neck. Even if it costs us.
Put a stop to this, or I will.
It won't come to that. If your help is needed, we'll ask. But enough talk. Our agreements must continue. We gave our word those cargo transports would be safe.
Understood, Mandalore. I'll see if I can draw the enemy out. Can't fight what we can't see. If I'm lucky, I'll make them mad enough to come out and play. Chakaya out.
I prefer a fight to all this sneaking about.
Keep me posted.
Count on it. Make the jump on my order. Not a moment sooner. Understand me? Good. There you are. I need your help.
What happened?
My advisor, Jakaya Ordo, has gone dark, overseeing a cargo run. There's been trouble recently. Some of our escort missions have been harassed.
You mentioned being targeted a while back.
Right. Jakaya was trying to flush this group out into the open. We both knew something big was coming. Looks like it's here.
You've got plenty of eager Mandalorians working for you. Why do you need me?
Because you're the best hunter I know. I want them tagged and bagged. You understand me?
Loud and clear.
Jakaya was commanding my flagship, the Spirit of Vengeance 2. It takes a fleet to even slow that beast down. Whoever they are, they came prepared. You know, I expected somebody to take their shot at me. Even looked forward to it. But this is the work of cowards, not warriors. That's it. Jakaya's last known position. I'm bringing every ship I can find to that location. Meet me there.
Right behind you.
Bring an inferno, my friend. Vore.
Torian, you heard?
Head now to watch Shay's back.
Be careful. We don't know what's out there.
Whoever they are, they picked a fight with you and Mandalore. Terrible strategy.
I'll see you out there.
Perfect timing. We have a situation here with the Spirit of Vengeance.
I see that.
We need to get you on those ships if we're gonna turn this around.
Understood. Can we cut the tethers? Torian here. We tried. But with that force field on, I must tore a hole in the Spirit.
Board each enemy ship, drop the power, and then deal with the tether. Is that clear?
Power first, then tether. No problem.
I'll clear a path to the closest ship. Fast dropping Ras Ordo for ground support. He's motivated. That's his brother we're looking for.
I remember. Any word from Jakaya?
None. We need to move fast.
Just get them out of my way.
Just arrived, Mandalore. Badly, I might add. I'm Ras. You need a bandage or something?
Ordo, right?
Yep. Sounds like Jek has gotten himself into trouble again.
Field must be blocking comms. Cut that last tether.
Only one way to get over there. This ship.
Face piracy it is. To the bridge.
I like the move with the escape pod. Clever. You just don't run into idea people anymore, you know? And then Shay swooping in? Wow. Almost a shame the Marshal wants you both dead.
Just try it.
That's the spirit. We like to earn our money instead of rolling over a bunch of delicate flowers. Boring. We're Darmanda. Don't care about Mando politics. We just like getting paid. Speaking of which, I'm gonna wrap this up. That engine leak you caused is messing up my favorite ship. Okay, wait. Wait. You got me. No need for this to get ugly. Or uglier. Getting hard to breathe in here. But you got a bigger problem. And I'm the only guy who can fix it. The controls are locked. The field marshal made sure nobody could scatter when things got tough. I didn't like it. But what are you gonna do?
And you have a fix.
I have a transport. A way out of here. A nice one. Take a look at the panel over there.
I got part of a passcode.
Let me walk away. You get the rest.
Go. But if I don't get that code, my whole clan hunts you down.
Don't worry, kid. A deal's a deal.
Who's in charge here?
That guy isn't the mission. Saving my brother is. Okay, good news. I got the rest of the passcode. Bad news. He wasn't kidding. The engine leak will kill the remaining crew unless we seal it off. What do you want me to do?
Can't have them coming back for revenge. Ignore it.
You're the boss.
Get us to the last tether ship.
Hey,
think she's Varad or Darmander? Just a guess.
I regret my association with those rat-ghouls. Extreme times call for extreme measures. Field Marshal Cole promised the Ashad the relics. They belong to those who believe in honor. Shay Vizsla does not.
I don't care what your problems are. I'm here to stop you.
How dare you?
Oh, he dares.
Gather on the bridge. I repeat, the bridge. Any crew that can stand are working on repairs, Mandalore.
Keep on them. The sooner we get out of here, the better.
Raz, any sign of ships circling back?
Nothing. Apart from failing to rid the galaxy of my crotchety brother, they must have what they came for.
The Kadera banner.
I don't get it. What's it mean to her?
I don't know. Clan Kadera, my clan, was wiped out when my father rebelled against Mandalore the Vindicated.
For what? Raz!
It's all right. My father refused to side with the Sith. He failed to answer the call for Mandalore. He was a traitor.
You paid your debt of honor, Torian. Nothing more needs to be said.
It doesn't explain why she went to all this trouble.
It's a symbol of rebellion. Maybe something for those outcasts to rally around.
Perhaps. But it feels like there's more to it. I don't know how she did it, but these groups should be slitting each other's throats, not working together. Something personal is driving her.
We can't let her divide us, Mandalore. Another civil war will rip us apart. Let me find her and end this.
We can't go charging into the unknown. We hardly know anything about her.
We have no choice. We can't let the trail go cold.
I'll leave at once.
You're in no shape for this kind of fight, you old Rancor.
Harjak! Then stop wasting time and go find this traitor, Mandalore. I'll take care of things here.
My hunt ends only in death. Hers or mine?
Will it really be so simple?
I wish it could be, but there are probably more attacks coming. I name Jakaya Ordo as Arbiter. On all matters, you speak with my voice and my authority. Prepare the clans for war!
That was successful. Messy, but successful.
You got your Kadera banner, Field Marshal Cole? At great cost?
Are the Ashad not used to enemies shooting back?
A shame Clan Varad can contain things on their ship once Shay's minions arrived.
Your precious followers got just as bloody. The difference is our reputation will increase, unlike yours.
We're good to go for the next phase, Field Marshal.
Darmanda must have got their credits.
Stop. It's true Clan Varad failed to contain the situation. Let's talk about that.
Thermal detonator!
Good reflexes, Ty. What we're missing here is the understanding that we must rely on each other. For example, if he lets go of that, we die. We all want something enough to bleed for it. Reputation, honor, credits, whatever. That conviction binds us together, makes us equal. So I'll need everyone to stay committed to each other. Like our lives depend on it. The Mandalorians have lost their way. They didn't remain committed. Show them our unbroken history of honor that yet remains. A hidden chain of proud tradition waiting to drag the unworthy down. We have chosen a side in this battle, and we fight to win. You have your assignments.
Mando Adartigo.